Some sort of Remembrance Day service. And I watched, and it was a rerun, but usually watch with my family the National Remembrance Day service that is held in Ottawa on TV, but I also went to city and with my friend, and we watched the Remembrance Day service there. And so near the city there's an artillery regiment, I guess. And so they were firing off these guns, the whole 21 gun salute thing. And so I was right by it and took some pictures, but most of them didn't turn out. This is basically the only one that did, so the other ones are really blurry. Set up or something like that, I don't know, but if I can't reply to your comments on the video, then if you have me on Facebook, I usually put the link of every video on there, and you can just leave, if you want to comment, you can comment on there and I can reply to you there on Facebook. Depends. showed the picture of my great-great-uncle. He fought at Vimy Ridge, and I've been fortunate enough to visit the battle site of Vimy Ridge in France and see the beautiful monument that they have there, and it's an amazing experience. Something that I would love to do again one day. We did a tour of where we saw a bunch of different battle sites, Canadian battle sites, and a few Australian and New Zealand battle sites. I toured around a lot of that area, and very cool, but we went down into the tunnels and the caves that the soldiers were stayed at before the battle, and saw all the different drawings that they did on the walls of the tunnels, and it's just very cool. And it's very cool to know that I had a relative that was down in those tunnels and fought at that same place. Next year, I'm going to try and find more information about it. And I think I talked about it already, but the Remembrance Day service that I went to today, I went with my friend who is still a soldier and was wounded in Afghanistan. I've been friends with him since kindergarten. Short days ago, we not necessarily about agreeing with the war that they fought in. It's just remembering those who fought and thinking about the horrors that they would have gone through and the horrors that they still continue to go through. Stay safe, guys.